good morning, good morning, good morning. Hey, 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 good morning. Peace. Good morning. Today I'm going to demonstrate the Scooby-Doo. And the Scooby-Doo walk. The Scooby-Doo was created by Jimmy Scooby-Doo Foster. The Scooby-Doo is a dance step included inside of a dance called Locky, created by Don Camelot Campbell. I'm going to begin it slowly. First, the Scooby-Doo. Up, sing along, spread toe, kick out, 1, 2, up, sing along, spread toes, kick out, 1, 2, now at normal speed. Here's how I look from the side. Normal speed. Now the Scooby-Doo walk. Get it slowly. Step. Spread toes. Step, spread toes. Step, spread toes. Step, spread toes. As I look from the side. Now at normal speed. For a more advanced version of the Scooby-Doo and Scooby-Doo walk, I'm simply going to combine both steps. I'm going to combine the Scooby-Doo and the Scooby-Doo walk. Traverse somewhere in the midst of the Scooby-Doo kick split. And Scooby-Doo walk out of the scene. Here we go. Pay attention. That was Locking Tutorial, The Scooby-Doo, by Terrence Woodrider McGee. Scooby-Doo-Doo!